Tell me why we shouldn't kill you now. The Conclave is destroyed. Everyone who attended is dead. Except for you.
You think I'm responsible?
Explain this.
I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I don't know what that is, or how it got there.
You're lying!
We need him, Cassandra.
I can't believe it. All those people dead.
Do you remember what happened? How this began?
I remember running. Things were chasing me, and then a woman.
A woman?
She reached out to me. But then...
Go to the Ford camp, Liliana. I will take him to the rift.
What did happen?
It will be easier to show you. Call it the Breach. It's a massive rift into the world of demons that grows larger with each passing hour. It's not the only such rift, just the largest. All were caused by the explosion at the Conclave.
An explosion can do that.
This one did. Unless we act, the Breach may grow until it swallows the world. Each time the Breach expands, your mark spreads, and it is killing you. It may be the key to stopping this, but there isn't much time.
I understand.
Then...
I'll do what I can, whatever it takes.
They have decided your guilt. They need it. The people of Haven mourn our most holy, divine Justinia, head of the Chantry. The Conclave was hers. It was a chance for peace between mages and Templars. She brought their leaders together. Now they are dead. We lash out like the sky. But we must think beyond ourselves, as she did. Until the Breach is sealed. There will be a trial. I can promise no more. Come. It is not far.
Where are you taking me?
Your mark must be tested on something smaller than the Breach. Open the gate. We are heading into the valley. Pulses are coming faster now. The larger the Breach grows, the more rifts appear, the more demons we face.
How did I survive the blast?
They said you stepped out of a rift, then fell unconscious. They say a woman was in the rift behind you. No one. behind me!
It's over.
Drop your weapon. Now!
If you're going to lead me through a demon-infested valley, you'll have to trust me.
Give me one reason to trust you.
Because my life is on the line.
You're right. I cannot protect you. And I cannot expect you to be defenseless. I should remember you agreed to come willingly. Take these potions. Maker knows what we will face.
Where are all your soldiers?
At the forward camp, or fighting. We are on our own for now. Flank them, we may gain the advantage. Attacks from a distance.
Who's fighting?
You'll see soon. We must help them.
What did you do?
I did nothing. The credit is yours.
I closed that thing. How?
Whatever magic opened the breach in the sky also placed that mark upon your hand. I theorized the mark might be able to close the rifts that have opened in the breach's wake. And it seems I was correct.
Meaning it could also close the breach itself?
Possibly. It seems you hold the key to our salvation.
Good to know. Here I thought we'd be ass deep in demons forever. Varric Tethrys, rogue, storyteller, and occasionally unwelcome tag-along.
It's good to meet you, Varric.
You may reconsider that stance in time.
Oh, I'm sure we'll become great friends in the valley, Chuckles.
Absolutely not. Your help is appreciated, Varric, but...
Have you been in the valley lately, Seeker? Your soldiers aren't in control anymore. You need me.
Ugh.
My name is Solas, if there are to be introductions. I am pleased to see you still live.
He means I kept that mark from killing you while you slept.
How did you do that?
Healing magic and minor wards. But I fear your mark is now past the point where those will help you. Cassandra, you should know. The magic involved here is unlike any I've seen. Your prisoner is no mage. Indeed, I find it difficult to imagine any mage having such power.
Understood. We must get to the forward camp quickly.
Well, Bianca's excited.
This way, down the bank. The road ahead is blocked.
We must move quickly. Demons ahead.
Glad you brought me now, Seeker.
Are you innocent?
I don't remember what happened.
That'll get you every time. Should have spun a story.
That's what you would have done.
It's more believable and less prone to result in... Thank you.
I hope Liliana made it through all this.
She's resourceful, Seeker.
We will see for ourselves at the forward camp. We're almost there.
Another rift!
We must seal it! Quickly!
They keep coming! Help us!
Open the gate.
Right away, Lady Cassandra.
We're clear for the moment. Well done.
Whatever that thing on your hand is, it's useful.
The prisoner must get to the Temple of Sacred Ashes. It is our only chance.
You have already caused enough trouble.
Ah, here they come.
You made it. Chancellor Roderick, this is...
I know who he is. As Grand Chancellor of the Chantry, I hereby order you to take this criminal to Valroyo to face execution.
Order me? You are a glorified clerk, a bureaucrat.
And you are a thug, but a thug who supposedly serves the Chantry.
We serve the Most Holy, Chancellor. As you well know.
Justinia is dead! We must elect a replacement and obey her orders on the matter.
So none of you are actually in charge here?
You killed everyone who was in charge! Call a retreat, Seeker. Our position here is hopeless.
We can stop this before it's too late.
How? You won't survive long enough to reach the temple, even with all your soldiers.
We must get to the temple. It's the quickest route.
But not the safest. Our forces can charge as a distraction while we go through the mountains.
We lost contact with an entire squad on that path. It's too risky.
Listen to me. Abandon this now, before more lives are lost.
How do you think we should proceed?
Use the mountain path. Work together. You all know what's at stake.
Liliana, bring everyone left in the valley. Everyone.
On your head be the consequences, Seeker.
The tunnel should be just ahead. The path to the temple lies just beyond it.
What manner of tunnel is this? A mine?
Part of an old mining complex. These mountains are full of such paths.
And your missing soldiers are in there somewhere?
Along with whatever has detained them.
We shall see soon enough. That cannot be all of them.
So the others could be holed up ahead.
Our priority must be the breach. Unless we seal it soon, no one is safe.
I'm leaving that to the man with the glowing hand.
Sealed, as before. You are becoming quite proficient at this.
Let's hope it works on the big one.
Thank the Maker you finally arrived, Lady Cassandra. I don't think we could have held out much longer.
Thank our prisoner, Lieutenant. He insisted we come this way.
The prisoner? Then you...
It was worth saving you, if we could.
Then you have my sincere gratitude.
The way into the valley behind us is clear for the moment. Go, while you still can.
At once. Quickly, let's move!
The path ahead appears to be clear of demons as well.
Let's hurry before that changes. Down the ladder. That's the way to the temple.
Fade don't just accidentally happen, right?
If enough magic is brought to bear, it is possible.
But there are easier ways to make things explode.
That is true.
We will consider how this happened once the immediate danger is past.
The Temple of Sacred Ashes.
What's left of it?
That is where you walked out of the Fade, and our soldiers found you. They say a woman was in the rift behind you. No one knows who she was.
Have your men take up positions around the temple.
This is your chance to end this. Are you ready?
I'll try, but I don't know if I can reach that, much less close it.
No. This rift was the first, and it is the key. Seal it? And perhaps we seal the breach.
Then let's find a way down. And be careful.
Now is the hour of our victory. Bring forth the sacrifice.
What are we hearing?
At a guess, the person who created the breach.
You know this stuff is Red Lyrium, Seeker.
I see it, Varric.
But what's it doing here?
Magic could have drawn on Lyrium beneath the temple, corrupted it.
It's evil. Whatever you do, don't touch it.
Most Holy called out to you, but...
What's going on here?
Run when you can! Warn them!
We have an intruder. Kill him, now!
There. Who attacked? And the Divine, is she... Was this vision true? What are we seeing?
I don't remember.
Echoes of what happened here. The Fade bleeds into this place. This rift is not sealed, but it is closed, albeit temporarily. I believe that with the mark, the rift can be opened, and then sealed properly and safely. However, opening the rift will likely attract attention from the other side.
That means demons! Stand ready!
We must strip its defenses.
Wear it down! The demon is vulnerable! Now!
I didn't know you were awake, I swear.
Don't worry about it. I only...
I beg your forgiveness and your blessing. I am but a humble servant. You are back in Haven, my lord. They say you saved us. The breach stopped growing, just like the mark on your hand. It's all anyone has talked about for the last 3 days.
And the danger is over.
The breach is still in the sky, but that's what they say. I'm certain Lady Cassandra would want to know you've wakened. She said, at once.
And where is she?
In the Chantry, with the Lord Chancellor. At once, she said.
Have you gone completely mad?
Chain him! I want him prepared for travel to the capital for trial.
Disregard that and leave us.
You walk a dangerous line, Seeker.
The breach is stable, but it is still a threat. I will not ignore it.
I did everything I could to close the breach. It almost killed me.
Yet you live. A convenient result insofar as you're concerned.
Have a care, Chancellor. The breach is not the only threat we face.
Someone was behind the explosion at the Conclave. Someone most holy did not expect. Perhaps they died with the others, or have allies who yet live.
I am a suspect?
You, and many others.
But not the prisoner.
I heard the voices in the temple. The Divine called to him for help.
So his survival, that thing on his hand, all a coincidence?
Providence. The Maker sent him to us in our darkest hour.
You can't honestly believe I'm any kind of chosen one.
We are all subject to the will of the Maker, whether we wish it or not. No matter what you are or what you believe, you are exactly what we needed when we needed it.
The breach remains, and your mark is still our only hope of closing it.
This is not for you to decide.
You know what this is, Chancellor. A writ from the Divine, granting us the authority to act. As of this moment, I declare the Inquisition reborn. We will close the breach, we will find those responsible, and we will restore order with or without your approval.
This is the Divine's directive. Rebuild the Inquisition of old. Find those who will stand against the chaos. We aren't ready. We have no leader, no numbers. And now, no Chantry support.
But we have no choice. We must act now, with you at our side.
If you're truly trying to restore order...
That is the plan.
Help us fix this before it's too late.